and I've also stretched them, so they should fit with no problem. And I will, let's try one here. All right. Let me rearrange this camera. Maybe that's better. We'll see. I think so. So I'll slide it in here. A little more light too. There we go. Of course, in the background, you hear the machines humming, buzzing, right? Those things run all the time. There we go. That's good. And finally, there we go. It's not bad. That's the first one, right? And I'll repeat that 8 times. And come back to you. Okay, what I've done is pre-cut all of the boots for the cap. I fitted each one on to the cap like this, and then I thread the wire through it and make sure I keep the firing order accurate. That should be about right. So now I'm not going to heat shrink them yet, because I first want to make sure I get all the wires in place, soldered correctly. So I'm gonna go around now. I've got them all, I've got all the leads coming from the glow plug driver through the bottom of the distributor cap construct there. And now I'll just take and solder these two ends together. And the goal is to leave just enough such that it runs up in here as far as it can. And then a little bit will be showing beneath right here, the cap when it's closed. These holes are big enough such that this will get through the bottom. So, more in a minute.
Thank you.
There you go. Not a bad look.